Hi children, how are you? We hope you all are fine and safe. Then let's get back to our maths class. Did you complete your yesterday homework? Open your mouth and say. Did you complete your yesterday homework? Okay, hope you have completed the yesterday homework. If you are completed means you are good. You didn't complete it means you are very very bad. You think it too, okay? You are good boy, good girl, or bad boy, or bad girl, okay? So all of you do your homework yourself. Okay, children. Let's get back to our maths class. In the previous class, we have studied 1, 2, 10 spellings. Is that no? Yes. Do you remember that? Okay, we have to learn about numbers and the number name in the previous class. Now let's recall and see if you remember the number. Let's start with 1. Okay, I'm going to ask some number name and you have to tell me which number they belong to. Let me try with the easy one. Okay, first 4. Open your mouth and say the number name for 4. What is the spelling for 4? F-O-U-R 4. Is that known? Yes. Okay. What is the spelling for 4? F-O-U-R 4. Then, see the spelling for 8. 8. Say the spelling for 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. What is the spelling for 8? E-I-G-H-T 8. Then say the spelling for 2. T-W-O 2. Okay. Then 7. S E V E N 7. Okay. Shall we recall the previous class? All of you open your mouth and say the spelling 1, 2, 10. Okay. Shall we say it together? Okay, done. Then start from 1. Okay. 1. O N E 1. 2, T-W-O, 2, 3, T-H-R-E-E, 3, 4, F-O-U-R-4, 5, F-I-V-E, 5, 6, S-I-X, 6, 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7, 8, E-I-G-H-T 8. 9. N-I-N-E 9. 10. T-E-N 10. Shall we say once again? Open your mouth and say louder, ma. Start. 1. O-N-E 1. 2. T-W-O 2. 3, T-H-R-E-E 3, 4, F-O-U-R 4, 5, F-I-V-E 5, 6, S-I-X 6, 7, S-E-V-E-N 7, 8, E-I-G-H-T 8, 9, N-I-N-E 9, 10, T-E-N 10. Okay, do you understand? Okay, in this class, we have to study about 11 to 20 spellings, okay? Already we have completed 1 to 10. Yes, in this class, we have to study about 11 to 20, okay? Are you ready to study? Okay, very good. Now listen. What is this number? This is 11. Okay, mama? 11. Then what comes after 11? What comes after 11? 12. Okay, what comes after 11? 12. What is this number? This number is 12. Okay, then what comes after 12? What comes after 12? 13. Okay, what comes after 12? 13. Okay, what is this number? 13. Then what comes after 13? What comes after 13? 14. What comes after 13? What comes after 13? 14. Okay, what is this number? 14. Then what comes after 14? What comes after 14? 15. Very good. 15. Okay. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Then what will come? Then what will come? This is 15. Yes. Then what comes after 15? 16. Okay. What comes after 15? It will come 16. Then what comes after 16? What comes after 16? 17. What comes after 16? 17. Then what comes after 17? 18. What comes after 17? 18. Then what comes after 18? What comes after 18? Come 19. What is this number? 19. Okay. Then last, what comes after 19? What comes after 19? 20. Okay. What comes after 19? 20. Okay, mama. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay. What is this number? 12. Okay. Then what is this number? 14. Then what is this number? 17. Then what is this number? 19. Okay, very good. Then this one? What is this number? This is 15. Okay, on 5 minutes, you have to call it 15. Okay, then what is this number? What is this number? Say louder. 20. Okay, very good. This is 20. Okay, then shall we study the spelling for these numbers? Are you ready? Okay, then start 11. We start from 11. Okay. E-L-E V-E-N 11. What is the spelling for 11? E-L-E-V-E-N 11. Okay, then what is this number? What is this number? 12. Okay. T-W-E-L-V-E 12. Okay, what is this number? 12. What is the spelling for 12? T-W-E-L-V-E 12. Okay, then what is this number? What is this number? 13. Okay, what is this number, ma? 13. Okay, write the spelling for 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. Okay, what is this number? This number is 13. This is 13 spellings. Okay, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. Okay, then what is this number? What is this number? This number is 14. Okay, so write the spelling for 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14. okay, fourteen, fourteen. Then 15, what is this number? 15, okay, so you have to write 15. F I F T double E N 15. Okay, Vama, shall we read? 11. E L E V E N 11. 12. T W E L V E 12. 13. T H I R T double E N 13. 14. F O U R T double E N 14. 15. F I F T double E N 15. Okay. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Then who will come? What comes after 15? 16. Yes. 16 spell. S I X T double E N 16. Okay, what is the spelling for 16? S I X T double E N 16. Okay, then what is this number? 17. Okay, what is this number, ma? 17. Shall we write the 17 spelling? Okay, S E V E N T double E N 17. Okay. Read this one. S E V E N T double E N 17. Then what is this number? What is this number? 18. Okay. So you have to write E I G H T double E N 18. E I G H T double E N 18. Then what is this number? What is this number? 19. Okay, very good. 19 spelling. N I N E T double E N 19. Okay, the last final one, 20. Okay, what is this number? 20. T W E N T Y 20. T W E N T Y 20. Okay, Mama? Do you understand? All of you listen. 11, E L E V E N 11. 12, T W E L V E 12. 13, T H I R T W E N 13. 14, F O U R T W E N 14. 15, F I F T W E N 15. 16, S I X T double E N 16. 17, S E V E N T double E N 17. 18, E I G H T double E N 18. 19, N I N E T double E N 19. 20, T W E N T Y 20. Shall we read it together? Shall we read once again? Ellarum chandu no time read panuvoma? Okay. All of you look at here. Don't see here and there. Okay. Sit on place and listen. Shall we read? Read louder. Okay. Open your mouth and read louder. Okay. Shall we start? 11. E L E V E N. 11. 12. T W E L V E 12. 13, T H I R T W E N 13. 14, F O U R T W E N 14. 15, 15, 16, sixteen, 17, eighteen, 19, nineteen, then 20, twenty, 20. Okay, do you understand? Okay, very good. Now all of you take your max note. Now all of you take your max note. All of you have it taken? All of you take your max note with your stationery things. Pencil, razor, sharpener. All of you have it taken? I hope you have taken your class book note. Now take new page. Take new page. Beside you should write class book. CW. Class book. Okay. Beside you should write class book. Okay, mama. Then how to write today's day and date. You should write today's day and date. Okay. Then you start to write 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Write neatly without any one mistake. Open your mouth, say and write. Okay, open your mouth and say and write. Chali chali eludhu. Appadhaan unakku edhu endha letter nu enna seiyum puriyum. Okay, open your mouth. Say and write ma, write neatly. If you have completed 11 means leave one finger space and write 12, then leave one finger space and write 13, leave one finger space, okay? That method you should write. Write neatly. Say and write. 11, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, 12, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 14, F O U R T E E N 14. Fifteen. Fifteen. 16. S-I-X-T-E-E-N 16. 17. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N 17. 18, T-double-E-N, 18. N-I-N-E, T-double-E-N, 19. 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. All of you have written? Children, all of you have written? Okay, I hope you have completed. Now, close your maths note. We will see the next one, okay? Close your maths note and listen. Now listen. Close your maths note, listen. What is this number? What is this number? This is 10. Yes or no? What is this number? 10. Okay. Then. What is this number? This is 20. Yes or no? What is this number? 20. Okay. Then. What is this number? 30. Okay, Mama, what is this number? 30. Then, what is this number? 40. What is this number? This number is 50. 50 means how to call it 50. Okay. Then 60. 70. 80. 90. And 100. What is this number? 100. Okay, Mama. Shall we study this one? Okay, listen. What is this number? What is this number? 10. Okay. T-E-N. 10. 10. What is this number? This number is 10. And its spelling is T-E-N, 10. Okay, then what is this number? What is this number? 20. Okay, what is the spelling for 20? What is the spelling for 20? T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Yes, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Next one, what is this number? 30. Okay, 30. Write the spelling for 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. Okay, what is the spelling for 30? T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. Okay, then see 40. What is this number? 40. Okay, write the spelling for 40. F-O-R-T-Y, 40. Okay, F-O-R-T-Y, 40. Then 50. What is the spelling for 50? F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Okay, F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Shall we read this one? 10, T-E-N, 10. 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. 30, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. 40, forty, forty. This is 40, okay? Don't call 40. This is 40. Okay? Don't write F-O-U-R-T-Y. F-O-U-R-4-T-Y-T-4-T. Don't write like this. Okay? What is the spelling for 40? F-O-R-T-Y. 40. Then 50. F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Then write 60. S-I-X-T-Y 60. S-I-X-T-Y 60. Then 70. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 70. Okay, what is the spelling for 70? S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 70. Then 80. E-I-G-H-T-Y 80. Okay, Vama, what is the spelling for 80? E-I-G-H-T-Y 80. And see the next one. What is this number? 90. Okay, what is this number? 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. What is the spelling for 90? N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. Okay, the last one, this is 100. Okay, the number is called 100. Write the spelling for 100. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. Okay, O-N-E-1 H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 100. Okay, Vama? Shall we read? Shall we read? Okay. Ten. T-E-N. Ten. 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y. 20. 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y 30. 40. F-O-R-T-Y 40. 50. F-I-F-T-Y 50. 60. S-I-X-T-Y 60. 70. S-E-V-E-N-T-Y 70. 80. E-I-G-H-T-Y 80. 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. 100. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. Okay. Now all of you open your max note and copy this one. Take new page and write the spelling 10 to 100. सेम राइट मा राइट नीटली ओके राइट नीटली योर हैंड राइटिंग इज गुड मीन्स आई विल गिव स्टार्स सो ऑल ऑफ यू राइट नीटली All of you have written children. Okay, I hope you have completed. Now, today homework. Okay, we said is to write homework. HW homework. Today's homework. W or I T E right T H E D N U M B E R number N A M E S names write the numbers names okay write the number names From F R O M from 1 to 20. Write the number names from 1 to 20. Today's homework: write the numbers. Names from 1 to 20 okay 1 o n e 1 2 t w o 2 3 t h r w e 3 to 20 okay all of you do it homework yourself don't give it a note for others okay next one we will see the next class take care children bye